Millions of Muslims around the world hate our guts. But finally, the American government has a new approach to the problem.
The president, as you know, has a pretty darn good sense of humor. And he felt that maybe the only way to really understand somebody was to see what makes them laugh. We'd like for you to head up a project. Go to India and Pakistan, write a 500-page report, and tell us what makes the Muslims laugh.
Toys R Us, how may I help you?
The White House, how may I direct your call?
I was told I'll be an assistant to a big American star.
That part is true.
Who is it?
It's Mel Gibson.
I would love to work with Mel Gibson.
Did you see The Passion of the Christ?
Yes, I did.
You don't want that to happen to you.
I'm a real people person.
And do you type?
I like to sing.
And what about shorthand?
All of that I can do in my sleep.
You're hired. I'm going to do a comedy concert in New Delhi.
This is fantastic.
Why is there no Halloween in India?
Because they took away the Gandhi. If you speak English, would you raise your hand? Oh, God.
Shangri-La Entertainment presents The Story of a Comedian Who Went Looking for Comedy.
You want me to cross into Pakistan illegally?
I think they're comics, not terrorists.
I'm not going alone with them. Why don't we just save time and ask the guy to come and kill me in this car?
And found much more.
Hey, what are you doing?
Burn me.
Nobody laughed.
What could you possibly know about comedy anyway? There are no comedians in Iran.
I was the funniest one in school. And the funniest one in explosives training.
If I could tell him I was falling for you, he would just go away.
That's a terrible idea. And his father buries me up to here and throws rocks in my face till I'm dead.
No, silly, that's Libya.
Albert Brooks is
looking for comedy?
In the Muslim world?
You're not a Jew, are you?
Not this minute.